Hello students, welcome to the digital learning session of Rawal Convent School. Today for class 7th, we are here with an interesting topic, that is atmosphere and its composition. This is part 1, let's begin. In this module, we will study what is atmosphere and composition of atmosphere. What is atmosphere? The atmosphere is a blanket of gases or vapors that surrounds the earth and held together by the force of gravity. The present condition and the properties of earth atmosphere are one of the main reasons for earth to support life. You can also say an atmosphere is defined as the gaseous envelope that surrounds a celestial body. Therefore, the earth, like other planets in the solar system, has an atmosphere which is retained by gravitational attraction and largely rotates with it. Earth atmosphere is a layer of gases surrounding the planet. The earth is surrounded by a blanket of air which we call atmosphere. As I told you, it reaches over 560 kilometers from the surface of the earth. Atmosphere absorbs the energy of the sun, recycle water and other chemicals, protect us from high energy radiation and the frigid vacuum of space. Atmosphere protects and supports life. Now, composition of air. Air contains mainly oxygen, nitrogen, remaining including carbon dioxide, noble gases, water vapors, dust particles and traces of other gases. Nitrogen is the biggest component, constituting 78% of the atmosphere. Oxygen is the second important component, forming 21% of the atmosphere, and other gases together form only 1%, as shown in the figure. Oxygen makes up 21% of the air. It is essential for most living things. Plants and animals take in oxygen during the process of respiration. Not only can it be found in air, it is also found in water and soil, is needed for burning. Nitrogen makes up 78% of the air, is not used by most living things except for nitrogen fixing bacteria in the soil. The roots of some plants to use it to form nitrates, example peanuts, absorbed by plants as nitrate to make plant protein. Carbon dioxide is essential to green plants for the process of photosynthesis, is combined together with the water and the energy from the sunlight to make food or simple sugars. Oxygen is produced in the process. Water vapor plays an important part in the water cycle, help to form the clouds in the sky, return to the earth in the form of rain, snow, hail and sleet. Rare gases include argon, helium, neon, krypton and xenon are inert, meaning they do not take part in reaction under normal circumstances, but still they are very important. You know that argon is used for, where it is used? It is used in fluorescent light bulbs and in weldings. Helium used in medicines, in aircrafts. Neon used in lasers, high voltage indicators. Krypton used in flash lamps. Xenon used to produce ultraviolet light. Clear? Balance of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the air. The balance of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is maintained through respiration in plants and animals and by photosynthesis by plants. Plants produce oxygen during photosynthesis and utilize oxygen during respiration. They produce much more oxygen during photosynthesis than they consume. This is how the oxygen consumed by plants and to large extent by animals is replenished in the air through photosynthesis. In conclusion, Earth is unique because it has life. Life is critically dependent on the presence of air, water and land. The atmosphere is the envelope of air around the earth, held in place because of earth gravity. In the end, I would like to say that treat the earth as if your life depend upon it. Thank you.